recovered fully grown, we harvest them, sell them to local markets and distributors for worthwhile profit. As part of our triple balance statement on this plan, we are committed to fostering growth in the community, and so that's why every pack of seeds you plant pays. For every one of your seeds you plant, we'll give you $5 at the end of the day. Great, I'm ready to get started. Well, that's fantastic. When you see packages, would you like to buy? Excuse me? I'm sorry, friends, I'm explaining. Although our programs look fantastic in the community, we have heard we serve individuals who are abusing their generosity. What are they doing eating your fucking seeds? We have heard we're jumping to sign up just to make a quick buck before getting high again. We have stopped giving seeds away for free when we saw various sick junkies start saving their money with sure that they have work for next week. It's not a not-for-profit organization, that's the sort of thing we're all about. Also, we have to go royalty fees for the seeds. Never mind, you can have your first pack of seeds completely free. Our gift to you. Come see me when you're finished planting them.
Alright.
Okay. I don't want seeds. Can you open the seed pack?
Yeah, open it. Plant your ass, man. Right, I'm working. Alright, so 5. Oh.
it for the day, and you want to grab some more seeds. You're doing a slow job, by the way. You've already burned $330 worth of seeds.
I'm leaving
now. Now I think I'm done for the day. Oh, well, if you're all done, then we'll catch the next bus back from some agency. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
Ridiculous, you cause a leg crab! especially as you're in your 80s. Also, we're going to